Let's just go ahead and spin the wheel to see which nation gets out today. And the nation out is... Oh! Iceland! Like Iceland had just returned back to the control of Denmark. Now, who will get all the ice in its name now?